What's up, guys? It's Ava. So today we're gonna be adding random things to this slime. It is a little melted, so it's gonna suck if something happens and it melts. And I'm out of activator, and we're at my mom's office. So, oh my god. So I will do like, so I'm going to face the slime. This is the slime. It is a really nice slime. I actually bought this one. So first we're gonna be adding some perfume. No, I don't. Well, actually we're not, because this slime is scented. It smells like mint and chip, and it's so good. First we're gonna be adding some hand sanitizer. I have added this to slime, but I haven't added it like to like pre-made slime. I only added it to wall making that slime.
I'm not helping you. I got it. Wait, you ruined the slime. Your favorite
slime. No, it's okay. I'll activate it at home. We're gonna do another.
Oh, it stinks.
Still, the scent is really strong.
You're down there, not up there.
I know. The scent is real strong.
Is this an eraser?
I don't know what they are. I didn't make it. My phone is always late.
My hair is too.
And it's gonna be a tragedy if we ruin this lunch. Because these, all of these slimes that I have at the office are all store-bought, so.
Oh, my hair smells good.
What smells good? I didn't take a shower today, but I took one yesterday. And it still smells good. I should eat these today.
There's a little bit left.
There's legit nothing in my trash.
My hair.
So the last thing we're gonna do is this flat iron blow dryer lotion.
It was really good because of that slime.
Yeah.
We'll do the honors.
Oh, it's a spray thingy?
Yeah.
Okay, I wanna find a slime that's not that sticky. What the heck?
It was good to crush.
Oh my god. Okay. Jeez.
Oh, put something in this.
No.
One.
The
what?
Scent's like gone.
What does this smell like?
It smells like. Oh no, it's still there a little bit, but it still smells.
Just put it on my hand.
I feel like it didn't activate it, but it didn't. Well, I actually feel like it kind of activated.
What we need for this one is putty effectively.
Basically, like one of those plate putties. It's a better time, and I like it. We're gonna put this
soap
because it's crispy cucumber and melon, and this like matches the color. Like,
oh, I want to put this on.
Oh my god, I love this. I might be melting it.
I'm gonna fill the slime. Let me hold it.
Okay.
What kind of slime is this?
Then we're gonna add our last thing, which is a bit to make it more softer. We're gonna add the hand sanitizer and try to make it more softer. I mean, it is better slime. It's actually supposed to be super soft.
This one, it is not butter slime.
Yeah, it is.
It's terrible. Oh my gosh, no, you're gonna kill it.
Oh my god.
He killed the slime.
Oh my god, I love this texture.
Here's the squirt.
We're not going to the porn one because of that. My phone is so sweet.
Do you know what that means?
What? My phone is always broken.
What? Oh, that's weird.
This was one of my favorite slimes because I Oh, you know your girl loves it.
You're weird.
Do you still
you're
have that like sign? Like, do you still have that sign? That sign?
I don't know. Probably not. Yeah, I give up on this.
Ooh, someone's on a live. Peace out, guys. No, I'm kidding. But this is the slime. Go follow my Instagram. I don't know what it's called.
Bye.
So I will tell you guys it in my next video. So, bye guys.